Hello everyone, hopefully you can hear this. Test, test, test. Let me quickly jump on to Twitch chat. There it is. Testing. Nice. Okay. Let's do this. There we are. Let's continue where we left off with DedSec. Yep, I've had some time off, so I'm now live. I'm very, very live. First time in a long time. Well, I guess I've been doing it on YouTube as well. But I'm doing Watch Dogs 2 on Twitch, and I'm doing SpongeBob on YouTube. Because I have that little time off. Okay. That's the one.
People, I'm hearing the 52 hertz whale.
Okay.
Hang on, let me see if I can hack the source.
Hanging on.
Okay.
Yep, 52.
Going to need some context.
52 hertz is the loneliest whale in the world. Spends his time crying out for other whales, but they can't hear him because his vocal cords are all fucked up or something.
Thanks for ruining my afternoon, Wrench.
Look, 52 Hertz's song is also what the NSA used in their first ever honeypot. It was a puzzle old school hackers couldn't resist.
So they solved it and got arrested?
Recruited under threat of arrest. Now somebody's broadcasting it again, and I tracked this signal.
So you're going to leave it the fuck alone, right?
Not a chance. 52 Hertz is hacker history. I can't resist the call.
The pathetic, tragic, deformed whale call.
Wrench, I am going to hit you.
Bring it.
All right. Let's do something. They're just hacking cars. Let's go with Shadows. Let's continue. Pug, don't know if he's still there, but you ready? There you go. Just for you. Let's go. I need a vehicle.
We have your location. Police are on the way.
Yeah, funny thing about that, you ready? Watch this. There you go. I'm not even doing anything. Why is there an officer down? I just, I switched to the chat briefly.
My fault. Modell Stanley, Gorghost, Densec. Green Lisa, Achu, Densec. Awazi Nabil, Fleet Street, Densec.
Alright. I don't know. I honestly don't know what's going on.
Oh, shit. Guys, somebody's doxing DedSec members.
What?
I think.
Where?
I found a payphone with some hardware attached to it. It just started ringing, and there was a recording message on the other end. It said a few names.
Screen,
Stanley
not
L, something.
I should probably change that, really.
Sleek Street, Nabil Azari.
Awazi. Yeah, I know Sleek. Damn, this is a real threat.
Know what I wanted?
We need to shut this down fast. Anybody have any idea?
There we go.
Yes? Should we take the hardware?
No. Leave it for now. I can put
no,
together a man in the middle attack.
Gonna try
to track
it.
The
go
other
on.
End
gonna
of
try
the
it.
Call,
dare you. I dare you to try it.
Yeah. I'll see if I can find more hacked payphones.
Lie, it's not tracking. Did it load? Can I do that? Let's see if that works. Go borderless. Why are you lying about tracking? There we go. I am using the browser source. It's gone weird. Give it a shot in a bit though. Trying to drive my way to success. Perfect driving. See? okay, let's see what I can do. Hang on a minute. I do have Streamlabs, but unfortunately I'm using standard OBS because it's a pain in the neck because I'm using one for one and one for the other. I will remove that because that's going to be a problem. Alright, I'll leave it for now. Yeah, I'm using Streamlabs for one thing and I'm using this one for the other because that's what I do. Start making some money on here, I might consider doing Streamlabs premium. Exciting. Oh. steal your money. Oh, really? I'll have a look in a sec.
Hey! Help! Oh.
Be prepared. There's an intruder.
K.O. That's what I get for reading. Okay, I'll have a look. That's a good idea. Let's do it while it's... actually, I'll do it when it's finished loading, because otherwise it might crash. Died. Switch out, 1 second. I'm all cloudy like. Hang on a sec, hang on a sec. That's not what I wanted. I look an old man. More than I actually am. Let's go with Streamlabs. Me scratching my arm there. Bit of ASMR for you. Some ASMR. Wow. All right. So let's have a look. Where am I looking? Tell me where I'm looking. Tell me, where am I looking? Maybe this one. Oh, let's see what that does. The chat box does not want to load. So, keep playing. If you find out the answer, let me know. I'll do it then. Don't want to waste too much time doing technical stuffs. I mean, weasels.
What a riot!
Oh, it's two ways in. Okay. Oh, like that you mean? Okay. Give me a sec. We just quickly. Oh, I didn't know I could do that. Okay, let's do that. Let's do this. Let's do this. Thank you. I kind of did it a while back, but it wasn't doing anything, so change the width. 600 and the height 1000. Yes. There you go. That's fine. You know. Perfect. There we go. It's working. Thank you.
Holy shit. Oh, man.
There we go, it's slowly catching up. Oh.
Let's
get it just right. There you are. Let's go in and kill something. Right in the face.
I will send you the intruder's location.
There's only one thing for it. We'll try again. If that doesn't work, we'll try again. If that doesn't work, we'll steal some more money and try again. I mean, where did he come from? He wasn't there before. Just as I zapped him as well. No, again, no, no, no. No!
What the? Jesus! Useless. Fucking useless.
find him now.
The hunt begins.
He's making us.
The hunt is on. I couldn't fire. I need more ammo. That's what I need. More ammo, more bullets. All right, let's try again. Why do I have this weapon now? Fine, we're going stealthy. I take your weapon. Looks better than what I've got right now. Yes. Shooting you right in the ass. There we go, we've actually got some positive stuff coming out of this one.
Looks like Pierce really got himself into a jam.
Don't just tell us about it, help him!
A small progress point in the game. Small progress, Nice.
Yeah, baby, I'm out of here.
That good. I know.
Brother!
preservation.
Nobody will ever know.
Baby, I'm out of here. Guys, I just did a tag team with Aiden Pierce.
You're kidding me.
Nah, it was definitely him, the Fox.
Did you get a picture?
No, I don't want him coming after me. The man is intimidating as hell. Took down mafia, street gangs. He stopped a human trafficking operation by himself.
I thought you said it was a tag team.
Hey, he'd be dead if it wasn't for me.
Uh-huh.
What? I'm serious. I saved his bacon.
What do we have nearby? Is that main up? No, let's do the side. I like sides. Wait a minute.
These guys suck, but people laugh. Even if it's just polite laughter, you'll be fine.
Yeah, I think so. Hey, I got a shirt just like that.
Ugh, not the pickup lines again.
Have we met?
Yeah, at the party, remember?
Oh, there's a... kind of a lot I don't remember from that night.
Totally understand.
What are you up to?
I've been writing an exploit for the CTOS-enabled ATMs. They got a lot of new features we'll be able to fuck with. You want to give it a test run?
Hell yeah, I'd love to. Send it on over.
Great. The name's Kaylee, by the way.
Marcus.
I know. We've already met.
Right, right.
And set.
Looks like I've signed up for the test run of Kaylee's CTOS ATM exploit.
Like people watching, only you get to look up their noses. Fun.
Dream a little, wrench. We can use this to fuck with greedy douchebags.
Or help out the underdogs.
Let's see if I can figure the thing out first.
Steal his money? Wait a minute. There we go.
Hello?
Marcus, the followers just keep on coming.
That's gonna get a reaction from Bloom. I can't believe people let them grab so much power. All that sci-fi shit we read as kids. Big Brother, Thought Control, Pre-Crime. It's all here now, isn't it?
Yeah.
Thanks to Bloom and their CTOS.
This is the world we live in now.
Those authors saw it coming decades ago. But nobody listened.
Hey, Pugden, if you're still there, did you get your second injection yet?
Flawless branding to realize the whole damn thing's a societal Trojan.
It doesn't help that CTOS actually does what they say it does either. We're opposing a system that helps people on the surface, but exploits them behind the scenes. Makes it easy to paint us as the bad guys.
Question for you. How much access does DedSec have to CTOS?
In other cities, when it was still CTOS 1.0, we had a lot. Sucks because we were too careless. Missed our window to do something big. In 2.0, we're the first group to go up against it. So we're still playing catch-up.
Ew.
They were expecting us this time.
Yeah, the thought of DedSec written on a whiteboard in some Bloom office makes me all squishy inside.
We keep it up. Next time, maybe inside. They'll use the red marker.
Squishy. I can't believe how smooth that corner was. Not gonna lie, that was pretty smooth. Do you have any side effects, by the way? I didn't get anything. I was quite lucky. Because I'm old now, you see. Old and decrepit. My stop. Oh, it's all the way down there. You got a numb arm? You sure you didn't have a stroke? Well, I suppose it's a good thing. Yeah, mine's pretty good actually. I was very lucky. First nurse had very nice, gentle touch, feather touch, you could say. And the other one was, yeah, she wasn't so nice, but no serious problem. Oh. Wise. It was indeed. I'd like to see you try that. You can get. Aha.
Guys, I think I found 52 hertz.
The whale?
The computer.
Okay, you win. Now get out of there.
Nah, I'm just getting started.
Doing the hacksins. Oh. Okay.
Okay. That's new. They locked me in.
I'm coming to bust you out.
No need. This has got to be 52 Hertz 2.0. I got to find my own way out.
You're crazy.
Nah, I'm having fun. 52 Hertz pioneered these kinds of cryptic puzzles. Without it, there'd be no Cicada 3301, no Lundgren Conundrum.
Listen to him. I think we found the great retro's fetish.
Okay, so we need that one that way. Yeah, that one needs to be that way for now. Is there any other points we can access? Ha! Yes, there is. Aha. Okay. Oh, so close. All right. This one as well, which means this one has to go now, but we need this one on here. Doesn't mean we need this one. This one. This one needs to go this way. My brain. That one need? That one leads to another one we haven't unlocked yet. We need to unlock that one first. I don't mind puzzles too much, but this one's a bit infuriating, you know what I mean? Just... that one should still be active on that one. That one's fine on there. That. Oh, we need this one. It's worse than Pipe Mania. It's worse than Pipe Mania. I guess it is the 4D thing. I'm seeing through time right now. Okay, that goes there. That goes there. It doesn't work, so that needs to go there. Go there. That needs to go there. Okay, that's one. Okay. That one needs power, so... this is the problem, this one here. Okay. That one... there. There we are. Let me do this one. Need this one here. My brain. I'm too old for this now. I'm getting too old. That's what I'm going to stick with. Okay. So that one isn't needed, but that one brings that one there. That one's done. Okay. Got it. Now I can escape.
I'm out.
So is that it?
Nope. The second half of the original puzzle had a hacking trail to follow. I'm gonna head for higher ground and scan for it.
Get that too. But how do I get it? That is the question. Can I get it? That's another question. Heart disease, eh? You'd think that. Oh no. Oh, what puzzles. This one's a big one too. That's what the cameras are for. Can I climb up there? That would be easier, wouldn't it? Child actor, eh? Don't worry, I cheer it with one of these jokes. It really is Omega Pipe Mania. Need a helicopter or something. Like I said, maybe there's a way I can actually access. From above. This camera. Nope. This camera. That might be it. I'll just go up there and have a look. That might be a bit easier. Okay, I can see some of them a bit more. Can I get up here? Actually, I know what I need, and I don't have it yet. I need the drone, I think. Ah, no. Alright, we'll leave it for now. Okay, so we need to get a new vehicle. For example, this car here. Right, all the way up here. Happening. Oh no! Apparently I can't drive when I get old as well. I'm guessing that's for the big one, the Pipe Mania one. Let's try. I can't climb down. Oh, but that is an option. Maybe not that far. All right. Okay. Batman. All right, so I can't get that just yet. I don't even know I'm gonna get there. So I'll do. Let's go to Dead Six. Another mission. We'll do another one. Oh, okay. Okay, we'll just go back to it was a nice fall. It was a gentle fall. That's the one I wanted. Aww. That's okay, we'll... One here. Can we... No. can we do? Why can't I fast travel? Alright, we'll pretend to go here. We'll do this. Take another car. We'll do this. And then we'll do this. I think I'm gonna need the drone for the other one, I think. I haven't got it yet. I don't know why. Actually, I don't know why, because I'm lazy and I didn't buy it yet. A shortcut? These roads just weren't what they used to be. I mean, you may have. Nice.
That's one down.
You have monies. I bought myself Mass Effect recently.
Oh my god.
But I was gonna get Final Fantasy 6, because Final Fantasy 4 is okay. I've got more of a memory of Final Fantasy 6. As you do. How's the graphics on number six? Sorry, on number four anyway. Have they upscaled it? Is it a nice upscale? My friend's asking as well. He's what's it called? He's really into Final Fantasy and he wants to get them, but he's worried they're going to be bad. Okay, so it's got more of a, would you say it's more of an Octopath Traveler kind of feel to it now?
Probably should get one more.
Oh. I don't know what that is. Because I know they did a somewhat of a remake of the fourth one, I think it was. That wasn't that great. To your phone. Oh, those ones. Okay, so they're actually good, what you're trying to say. Good to hear. I don't remember too much about them, but I remember 6 was really nice. So that's going to be good news if that's the case, because I really enjoyed 6 on the PS1. Is it furry conventions? Is it South Cutter? Art director. Not anymore. He needs to lighten his mood, you know? Yeah, I actually enjoyed the SNES version as well, and the old emulation. Okay, she's a weapons manufacturer. We don't need any more. Yeah, I agree with that. I was really disappointed. I looked at it and I thought, no. No, I've got better things to do with my time than spend money on something that's not good. And that's why they've done it again, right? Just to make people happy. Appease the masses. I've got to make even Final Fantasy 9.
That should do it.
However good it was, they kind of messed with it. They did the character
getting
models, but not
Josh?
The backgrounds.
I've infected
all about?
A few payphones.
Yeah, I'm getting something. The calls are being hijacked.
Hello,
Daredevil.
Welcome.
Device. This looks like a small-scale operation so far.
Doesn't matter if it's small scale. It could have a huge impact. We need to stop this.
Marcus, I just sent you coordinates.
Thanks. I'll check it out.
Yeah, no worries. Look. Ooh. You're 39. I hope so. It does say 2021, right? So that's the hope. What is going on? Why can't I fast travel?
See if that helps.
Why am I back here?
Yo, Sitar. I was curious about your posters. They're good. Real good. Like art.
Fuck off. They are art.
I don't know, man. I've never done the street art thing
before.
And
play, You'll just have to be my student then. First, I've got time.
Sending you a meeting
reason
spot.
Reason I took a bit of time
see
off work.
See you there.
I've been feeling a bit rough recently, just down to work stress and whatnot, so I thought I'd take a bit of time off. I was getting the injection. Now, actually, while I'm here. I can't track it. Alright. I mean, it says to track the origin, but I can't get up there. Daredevil, if you're here, and I know you finished this level, how do you get up there? Has the game gone crazy and I can't get out and I'm stuck forever in this weird limbo? I hope that's not the case, but yeah, I can't get up there. Do I need the drone? Yeah, I won't be. I don't know if I'll be getting 5. It's kind of on my bucket list, my wish list, I guess, on Steam, but yeah, it's not my being end all. It has to be 6 for me. Ah, okay, I can do it now. Alright. I'll see you when I see you. Enjoy the food. I had fish finger sandwiches for the first time in ages today, and I will not lie, it was fantastic. Fish finger sandwiches. Simple pleasures. Where's the last one? Oh, it's there. Okay.
Okay. The signal source is around here somewhere.
Nice landing, mate. Nice landing.
Marcus.
Yes?
Why are you in the cemetery?
That's where the trail led. You spying on me?
You've got us all curious about 52 Hertz now.
We're taking bets on whether or not you get busted.
Who's betting against me?
Nobody! Not a soul.
Yes, nobody.
Found it. I think this is the last step.
What's at the end of the rainbow?
If it's like the original, probably an invite to the NSA.
Don't even joke about that.
Nice.
Ladies, gentlemen, Wrench, you're now talking to the 52 Hertz master.
Nice. So, how did it end?
Well, I signed up with the NSA in exchange for turning over personal data on every DedSec member.
Marcus, I am going to hit you.
It was a recruitment tool, like I thought. But I did a little extra and erased all traces I was ever there, along with the other two people who had filled out the forms. Maybe when the NSA never calls them back, they'll turn to DedSec.
Fingers crossed.
Get out.
I can't.
Out of the way.
Time to do some hacking again. See what we can get. Hey, hey, hey.
parents' basements and get their rocks off.
Oh, bullshit!
Are you kidding me? Ah!
We need an ambulance!
This man's moving all over the city. They say it's for security, but I think we know better.
Ha! Just yet. I want whatever's up here. Saucy mask. A saucy mask.
Just found the guilty hardware. I want to shut it down, but I kind of want to follow the transmission back to its source, too. Find out who's doing this.
The longer that thing is in operation, the more risky it gets for us.
One thing that's been bugging me? Why use payphones? Why not just leak it onto the net? This is somebody's game. They're making a big show trolling us.
So, a rival group?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I'm gonna see this through. It's worth the risk.
Yeah, I agree.
Hey, buddy. I think you're a comedian?
No! That's ridiculous!
My bad.
What are you doing? We're going, we don't need roads.
Yeah.
That wasn't too difficult this time. But it says yoga, guys. I bet it's exactly what it is.
This is the place. Time to find out who's been fucking with us.
And make them pay for it.
Wasn't it 209 for a second? Somebody who smokes, likes pizza, and has Coca-Cola. Not Coca-Cola, you see, because that's copyrighted. Coca-Cola.
You were right, this is Prime 8.
Fuckers.
So far away.
It's like the phones were just a test run. They're gonna hijack local radio with a list of our names. Well, they were gonna do it.
Oh, tell me how you're gonna hurt them.
I erased the DedSec names from their system. It was a pretty extensive list. Some of it was guesswork, but they had some solid matches. I went through the guy's account and grabbed a bunch of Prime 8 names.
You're gonna make sure that radio hijack works, aren't you?
Yeah, but I'm changing the playlist. I got the location, but I'll need to find a way to break in like they did.
Crazy guys. Guys speeding. You've seen my playthroughs before. Saw nothing.
Okay, just need to find my way through.
What sort of research we have? 6 points.
Oh, come on.
I mean, you can see I'm controlling the truck here, right? Alright, I beat it 3 times. This is actually my 4th playthrough now. And you've missed it all. Sorry, pal. I pressed the wrong button. I think I went boom. That's all I had to do, really. Many of you have a grenade on you.
Hi, it's all ready to turn on Prime 8. They're gonna dox themselves soon with a very wide reach.
Nice! That's what they get for trying to play games with us.
Marcus, was my real name in there?
Sure was, Reginald.
What? Wrench is a Reggie?
Marcus is just
fucking. Where am I?
I'm always gonna trust a Marcus over a Reggie.
This area is off limits.
Sorry, Reggie.
Fuck both of you.
Or am I? Research. Have a look. Okay. Very useful. Yes, make the gangs come. Let's do one more mission before I have to go to bed. My car now. It says my car now. You've got a helmet on in your car. I'm just thinking about that. What did you get to eat, by the way? I forgot to ask you. Pardon me. Yeah, what did you get to eat? What did you buy?
We need an ambulance!
What did you buy from the shop? Oh, nice. I like the meal deals. They still have that sweet and sour, or sweet chili thing, pasta pot thing. I really like that. It's gonna be 7 years ago now, though. Anything's possible. It's spicy pasta, if I remember, with a little bit of pepper in it. Ooh. Can't go wrong. Can't go wrong.
Oh, fuck. Whoa. Whoa.
Oh. I think that's it.
Dude, you gotta try them out if you can catch your truck. Two words. Oh.
I meant to get up there. Oh, okay. Nice. Although still, I miss a sausage roll. Simple things.
Updates all the time.
Fuck.
Oh yeah, no fucking way.
I mean, just generally, Greg's. How are we meant to get up there? Why? I don't know how far this thing can go. That's it. Oh, that's a shame.
Where you at, Slope?
Why haven't you? You need to have Greg's sausage rolls every morning. Before work. That's the rule. At least I didn't climb up the I've gone really close to the microphone. Is it loud yet?
Fucking shit!
Thanks for the hand.
Got in with a group of street artists a while back. Showed me how to see the city in a new way. Move through it in a new way. Didn't last long, though. They were more concerned with selling t-shirts than making statements. Think you can handle it?
Yeah, sure.
How about I turn this into an ASMR chat?
Piece of cake. But. Good job, you know.
And here we go.
Yeah, I know. I'll send you some hotspots to get you started.
I have no idea.
Proud.
On me. Graffiti, that's pretty good.
Wow. Always one in the crowd.
Sorry, he's coming after me. Right into the cranium. I see a shortcut. think after this mission I'll leave it. My throat's a bit sore. Try my excuses, just really dry. Got the aircon on, but it's what, 30 degrees at the moment outside, so yeah.
Marcus, our followers network is becoming a steamroller.
You should be proud. You started all of this. DedSec was a bunch of loose ideas before, but you've turned it into a movement. People are wearing your art, repeating your slogans. You've tuned into something here.
Thank you, Marcus. Just don't forget, there's purpose behind this. I'm not in it for the candy coating. I want people to wake the fuck up.
Yeah, they've been sleeping a long time, but they'll get there.
Yeah, it was 33 degrees today, so I was a bit frazzled after a day out in the sun. Today I went to the supermarket. Excited. You can tell it's been that long since we've actually had a decent that's what we're looking for. A free day from coronavirus. Because yeah, you consider a day out going to the supermarket. It's fun times. I'm too lazy. I mean, yeah, if you go by that logic, yeah, your days every single time.
All right. Let's see how the banks deal with Callie's exploit.
This is too much fun to fail.
Welcome to Bloom's new CTOS-enabled banking teller.
Oh, great. I gotta fucking listen to a machine.
Welcome back, Mr. Johnson. How can I assist you today?
Blow me. Just give me my money.
Congratulations, Mr. Johnson. A bonus of $200
what?
Has been added to your account.
Yeah, and I got a bridge to sell you. Really? Okay, I'll take it.
I wish that was the case for me. Penniless.
Congratulations again. Enjoy a bonus of $1,000.
What? $1,000? Well, this ain't going alimony. Happy hour, here I come.
You're welcome. There's another one. Okay, we'll do one more. Amazing.
Sicarios on the way to rematar these pinche pendejos.
Nice. I'll take your money. I'll take your money. Take this money. Is it another ATM? Is it? It is.
Gotta hand it to Kaylee. I love this exploit.
Look at this place.
Welcome to Bloom's new CTOS-enabled banking teller. One moment while I confirm your identity.
Whatever, robot.
Welcome back, Mr. Daniels. How can I assist you today?
Well, you can not talk to me.
Thank you for your generous donation, Mr. Daniels.
Excellent.
Charity? What the fuck? Ugh.
Congratulations, Mr. Daniels. You've been awarded a bonus of $200.
Oh, holy shit. Sweet.
You win again.
Oh my god.
There's another one. Yeah, I'll do that one, then we'll finish. With a nice car. Let's do one more, and then we'll finish, because, what time is it? Yeah, it's almost midnight here, so, there's some shut-eye for tomorrow. Yeah, sleep isn't always for the best, you know what I mean? It's just a thing we have to do.
But there was one queen. He got real breasts. Not real, but implants. And she wasn't afraid to show
them. Ah, there it is. Okay. Mel Gear. Thank you. Oh, this is a big one. Look at that. Dust. That isn't going to happen. One, because you could have the headset, but then you won't be able to use the connectors because it's all in Japanese. So it would be American voltages. Aye, so you didn't think about that one, did you? No. Japan's got 100 volts, which is actually less than America. Which in itself is kind of scary. What can you power for 100 volts? I'm meant to get up there. Maybe I don't use the power. Listen, I do actually use my VR sometimes. More over here. Is it the same one? Yeah, just save up. That's all I can suggest. I have the Vive. Oh no! The vibe's pretty good. To be fair though, a lot of them are pretty much similar these days. There's a couple of nice ones from the Chinese market that look really nice.
I can assure you, there's no way the trailer's getting out.
Can you? Can you assure me? After what happened with Unity, Syndicate, Osiris?
Our security has never been tighter. If this leaks, you can go ahead and fire me.
Don't think I haven't considered that.
Pop quiz, guys. What does every game and website love most?
Being considered journalism?
Leaks! They pay through the nose for them, especially if it's a leak from one of the big studios like, oh, I don't know, Ubisoft?
Marcus, don't toy with my fragile heart. What do you got?
Just a lead. New game trailer from UB San Francisco.
I can smell all those followers we'd nab.
Yeah, I'll see if I can fit a Ubisoft heist into my schedule.
Cheap, yes, good. Couldn't tell you. There's certain ones that I've been looking into that look pretty good. Just to get in there. I forget one of them. My friend Steve has a channel on YouTube, you can check it out. Tells you all about it. Yeah, I noticed that as well. It's quite a bit of it in this game as well. It's really... I don't usually mind, but I don't know, for Ubisoft it's kind of cheesy. The car. You will. So nothing.
What?
Why, you might as well give me that extra money. Or that you're physically unable to spend it. Come on, there's gotta be a way up there. Let's just do that one mission. I need to get in here. There doesn't seem to be a way in apart from the top. Rest of English, you see. Alright. Where was that little mission? Before I go insane. This one's gonna kill me. Seem really scared. Ah.
Let's see whose financial futures we can screw with this time.
Welcome to Bloom's new CTOS-enabled banking teller. One moment while I confirm your identity.
네.
Welcome back, Miss Lee. How can I assist you today?
저 돈 좀 주세요.
Thank you for banking with us, Miss Lee. Please retrieve your cash.
멕시코 페소 내가 했다. 취소하세요. 취소.
Thank you for banking with us, Miss Lee. Please retrieve your cash.
뭐? 캐나다 돈? 아, 이거 완전 엉터리 아니야? 이거 내 완전 돈 반대잖아.
I mean, she could have just converted it. Just same. Conversions. Refreshed.
That looks like fun.
Do I press B? Do I? Pardon me. Okay, I'll do it next time I get the chance.
Yikes, is everyone okay?
You know what? I'm gonna take your money. A gun on it. Maybe I just saved somebody's life. Think about it. Can I get up here? There we are. This definitely has to be the last one. Beat by Drake?
I love messing with these ATMs.
Welcome to Bloom's new CTOS-enabled banking teller. One moment while I confirm your identity. Welcome back,
Shut
Mr.
Up.
Coleman. How can I assist you
today? I hate you.
How can I assist
Holy
you today?
Holy shit. I want some money. What do you think?
Congratulations, Mr. Coleman. A bonus of $200 has been added to your account.
Not bad. Why?
Congratulations again. As our 1,000th customer, you get $1,000 cash.
Wow. Nice.
Let's do one more. Come on. Apparently there's one more, but I'm not going to do it. I think I'm going to leave it here. I think this is long enough. So I want to say thank you very much for watching. If you are still watching, that is. If you watch this later, thank you for watching as well. Bye for now.